diverse, but I kind of end up playing a lot of the same stuff over and over.
It's more than I tend to give it credit for, but it is not as...
There's a lot of stuff out there. It's just, yeah, I'm kind of tired of, I mean, not tired. I mean, it's just, I just, like, Modern's a very diverse format. I know I'm always going to get...
You have islands in
yeah, yeah, I think you know what I'm playing.
Oh, yeah. And I think you know what I'm playing, right? Alright, I got you. I would like to be on the play.
Right.
And then there's the paper. So people don't think I would give you two of the same thing. No. I mean, I want to be above reproach. I imagine that somebody might think, if I didn't do that, somebody might think I'm cheating. So. Your turn? I would like to resolve a pack rat.
Okay.
That's good. Master? Oh yeah, you have just one drop. Condescend for zero.
Yeah, I don't really have much on the first turn.
Gotcha.
Then maybe an extra. One!
That's okay.
Spell Sky.
Oh god. That's a thing. To 18.
What?
Pass turn.
Appreciate
it. Ghost Mountain. Ghost Mountain sounds like a ride at Disney.
You have to. No
ramblers. It is a mountain.
Yeah, there's a mountain. I'm just wondering what that would be.
Like, when you play against me, it's like, okay, Chris is playing fish forever. I don't know if he knows it any better than
you. Pass.
It's like Splash Mountain or something similar.
Splash Mountain's a thing somewhere.
Yeah.
Space Mountain.
Space Mountain, okay. Splash Mountain.
I think Splash Mountain.
I would like to make you sacrifice a creature and lose one life. Condescend for two?
Repeal.
Repeal. Ooh, okay.
Draw a card.
You still lose a life. Yeah, there's no there aren't any he targets here still.
Yeah.
And then I'll swing for one.
We did Modern Master Show with Alex.
Faster?
And I packed like 4 bolts. I'm just going to build big green super. And I turned into Bronton 3
times. Come on, Dad. Stop this. Come
I did
on.
In game one against Matt Clutter, and he just sitting there goes, and you still have one land on. No, he goes O-ring, and I had mine special. So, who's just stupid?
Do you have, like, Hierarch or
yes.
No, I had all man doors, and, I mean, it was my whole thing. And then it was just...
combat?
I had one time, I had...
No blocks? I'll actually make a dude first. I'll make a dude off of... Lightning Bolt? And you'll take two?
I will...
Oh, so effect on the ability on the stack?
Okay.
Well, this is the cost. Bolt's still gone. Repeal? Okay. In that case, you take no damage. And pass turn. And and its power and toughness is actually appropriate now.
Strat.
Just a rat.
How would that compare?
That's gonna be a bad rat.
Admittedly.
Saw a rat out in the parking lot hanging out where I work. One of my jobs at the Expos.
Yeah. Nice.
Pretty cute. Ain't that bad.
Yeah. Ouroboro.
That's a mountain.
Mountain in the clouds, yeah. I guess that's the one instance. That and, like, Blood Moon and what else makes Ouroboro not as good? Maybe Land Destruction, but it also comes back to hand, so...
Yeah, I mean, that's the only thing I really can't protect it.
Yeah. So there's a deck decision I made. This game would be going a lot differently now if I had changed it out, and I'll show you afterwards. I will be changing the deck to accommodate. So it's a mountain. Actually, I'm just going to show you right now. I'm going to cast Molten Rain on your island. Destroy target land. If it's non-basic, it's 2 damage. So this should be a Stone Rain, because I could have done that forever ago.
Okay, blood response. Mm-hmm. I'm going to Thirst for Knowledge.
Yep. And of course, you take none.
This card.
Okay. Ooh. Discard a talisman. That's a blue source. Ooh. Okay. And then.
I don't mean it.
Yeah. I suppose. And then there's no point really in attacking, so I'll pass turn. Yep, grab an island. Yeah, I figure if you're dropping a talisman, you have an island in there somewhere. Nope. Academy Mountain. Okay.
Look at all these mountains.
Or another talisman.
I've never actually hit a Blood Moon before, surprise.
Oh. It's pretty crazy.
Crystal of Worlds.
Nice. Okay, that's pretty good, I hear. Well, you've already played a land this turn. You played the Academy Ruins this turn.
I didn't mean to do that.
It's still in your graveyard for now. The island?
I didn't mean to do that.
It's all good. Do you want to, like, take the Academy Ruins back?
No, I'm just sick.
Alright. It happens, man. It happens. That's true.
I need a love stack.
Sack a creature that loses life?
Yeah.
So that was 434 experience.
Combat? Hook you for one. And. Pass turn.
No, what's even worse is he had to call. What'd you call with soldier?
Soldier?
One of
us? The guy.
There
are
actually no goblins.
All right, it's back on.
Because it sounds better when you have it.
Yeah, it sounds better when you have it. I think you mentioned it. You're the Goblins player.
Talisman?
Yep.
Pass.
Pack rat?
Yeah.
Combat?
45 and then
swing 2.
45,
it's a big 6.
We understood.
Isn't this 1-1?
Oh, it's number of rats. Oh, I'm sorry, this is supposed to be a pack rat token. I don't actually have the actual pack rat token, so I apologize for that. If you want to, we can do that instead.
Yeah. It's a copy.
Mm-hmm.
Going to... I'm going to repeal pack rat.
That's pretty good. Right.
That's fine, but I'll do you have anything you'd like to do before we go to damage?
No.
Okay, so in the, or still in blockers, I'll discard. Molten Rain to make another rat.
Alright, resolve, appeal, draw a card.
And then it's 2 damage. Next turn. Beautiful, beautiful mountains. Oh boy. Who needs Tron on when you just have that many lands?
You gotta look at this when you have Tron. Right now we have 2 many bolts that can be ran, but here's the thing.
You're gonna love this.
Oh boy.
It'll probably be fine for what it does.
Play game this time?
That's a thing. Okay.
Pass.
Still an upkeep.
The thing is, at this point,
fetch, go to 17. Snow. So much snow. This is my version of
why do you
people
play
getting. Hey, I was about to say, it's my version of people getting like full arts or foil full arts or whatnot. These are my special lands for the most part, except for forest. In that case, I play Blood, the third edition German misprint. But otherwise, it also, these have the advantage of making my opponent think that I'm doing something with snow. Sometimes I am, sometimes I'm not. Sometimes it's the scrying sheets or scred, and sometimes, oh, and now I draw. Pack rat? It resolves?
I'm tapped out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no disrupting shoals or anything like that. No pact negation.
I'm going to
I have the option to add points. So right now, I'm
at 13. Ghost quarter.
Targeting.
This amount.
This swamp.
Swamp. Not a mountain.
Float black.
See what they do with the mountain. Worm coil?
Yeah. I mean, I've just never played that.
Okay. Before we leave this, before we leave Magus, I will use the black that's floating and red to terminate it. You'll get your 2/3/3 tokens. It's always a bit risky given what you have on your field, but right now I think I kind of have to. Yeah, and now we'll go on to my turn. Blood Moon? I'm debating how I tap these. This is right. This is right.
You playing the free releases?
So next week we'll do this.
Pastor? Oh, yeah, do your thing, man. Oh, sorry. Sorry about the cord.
That's okay.
Let's see. We probably have enough. This probably won't take so long that I can't. Alright. May I see you, Greg?
I'll be right behind that field.
Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay. I like this.
After it's all over.
Swing. Six.
I would like to lightning bolt the one with lifelink.
We all get talking about stuff and then it gets a little.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I will take three and go to 14 all.
With that, I'll pass.
Bravo. I would like to cast Geth's Verdict. Sack a creature, lose one life.
Yeah. Good 13.
Cards in hand?
Five.
I'll swing.
Okay.
Just one.
Just one.
Pass turn.
End of turn.
Mm-hmm. Thirst.
Thirst.
Makes sense. Yeah. Okay.
Tron's on.
On. Yeah.
Think. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Uh-oh. Sundering Titan?
Sundering Titan.
That's a card.
I'm going to say these two and an island.
Okay, these two and an island. Very well.
Pass. We're just on camera.
Yeah, I will kick a Gatekeeper of Malakir.
Yeah.
So wait, you sacrifice a creature, and then when it hits again, it'll be island and swamp again.
What?
Combat?
And destruction.
Actually, that'll be a mountain, too.
Oh, yeah. In both those cases, since they're mountains, you would have had to sacrifice. So that's one. Blood Moon was on during the last time. Did we just say that we missed it?
Didn't we hit the... Yeah, Blood Crypt was a mountain, too.
Oh, I mean, for you. You had an
island?
Nah,
it's not for each. It's just
oh,
all
that's
together.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay. I see, I see. It's not for each player. Okay. And then just taking the one?
Yeah.
All right. Pass turn?
Yagar.
No Crucible anymore, thank goodness. But he still has Island.
If I play him, I deal 4, and then I deal
3
more 7. So
I
actually
do kind
of
Treasure Mage? Treasure Mage is good. Mm-hmm. That is more cards in your library than I thought, actually. I thought that you were lower than that by this point.
I've gone through so much. With that, I'll pass.
Okay.
In response, you're at 2.
Combat?
Sorry.
Swing tip.
I'll block.
Okay, we'll trade.
How much is that? It's like 5.
We're out of room. Greatness at any cost?
Yeah, that's great.
Pass turn?
End of turn.
Mm-hmm. Thirst?
Academy runes.
It's a mountain.
It is a mountain. Thirst.
Okay.
Man.
Sorry. You're about to play a worm coil, so don't feel too bad about it.
Discard.
Howdy, howdy.
Two lands.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How have you been, by the way?
Pretty good, man.
Sweet.
Trying to figure out what you're doing.
Yeah, I'm about to lose.
Dicking around.
Yeah. Basically.
Is that really it, or is it? Yeah, I can tutor for it.
There are several things I could do. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't like.
I'm gonna check my sideboard while you're doing that.
It's really bad against Tarmogoyf, though. Like, oh my god. It's the worst.
Actually. Mindslave?
Mindslave is good.
That actually changes all your lands into mountains, so they can only be mountains.
Chandra! I'll take 4.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, I'll live with that card. That's a pretty good card. I'm being very sarcastic. I have no red mana and need a 4.
Just need some non-basic lands.
Pack rat. I'll swing 4 at you.
Yeah. 7.
Pass turn.
Warchief is what... I don't think you need Warchief. Nice. 3. Because I'm all hasting to make a toss in hell. Yeah, he is more important. I would want
to replay that. Pass.
It's 4 for a 2/2 haste
to reveal
a top 4. Get all
goblin cards. Trigger. Take 1.
Yeah, they gave it to elves. Pissed me out.
Mountain. Combat.
Is the Cyclonic Rift overload?
No, I agree. I don't think you Mine had neither battle. But not for the other side.
Main 2?
Yeah, actually, everything I have in this island.
That laugh. That laugh.
Yeah, I don't know what it would take for me. I guess probably a worksheet. Something to see about. Probably. Barry has sheep in it. That's not bad.
Bob? Alright, pass turn.
One mana, one more though. I need to print like two for a 1/1 goblin.
I have to see what's left in my deck.
Okay.
Not much.
I believe you.
Didn't the blood ring go back down?
Oh, it's all! Oh, okay. My bad. Not just creatures, it's all non-land permanents. Okay. That changes things. A lot. In that case, do you mind if we go back? Because that would have changed my play. I'm gonna recast Blood Moon if that's the case. So it's fetch, find a Blood Crypt, take two, and then cast the Blood Moon again. Okay.
Yeah, watch him walk out.
Yeah, let's do it.
It still teaches the mechanics of the game.
Let's not do that. It's actually Crack Mindslaver.
Okay, you'll take my turn.
Just to get it over with, Academy Ruins.
It's a mountain. It's still a mountain. Sorry, dude.
Not going to Academy Ruins. I'm going to actually be a treasure mage.
Okay.
Is what I meant to say.
Yeah. And I'll get on with my turn as soon as you've...
Platinum Angel.
Okay. So my draw is Shard Volley. Here is my hand. It is Shard Volley, Lightning Ball. I'm going to tear it for you. Pack Rat, Dark Confidant, Gatekeeper of Malakir.
No idea what's going on.
And then Chandra Pyromaster. So obviously can't do that. And this is a mountain, not a swamp.
What is that card does something?
Need more mountains.
I do, yeah. Well, okay, in my defense, two of them were destroyed earlier, so.
Let's play a pack rat. Tapping those two.
Okay.
Blood Crypt, Shard Volley. Sack Blood Crypt.
Okay.
Oh, you must have. That must control his turn?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh. Enslaver.
I thought that card allowed him to see your hand and then he got to something next.
The real question is, what does your sideboard look like?
Ah. Double Deathmark, Dragon's Claw, two Illness in the Ranks. Do you mind if I move this?
Yeah. None of those
are you looking at sideboards?
Yeah, you can do anything that I would do, except you can't make me concede. Double Rakdos Charm.
Somebody asked me that and I was like, no, you can't do that, right?
Shatterstorm, Slug.
You can actually look at sideboard.
Double Surgical.
Yeah, if you control the player, you can see anything they would see, and technically you can look at your sideboard.
Oh, I didn't know you can actually look at your sideboard.
Yeah.
I've asked actually people, like, can I see if I sorted that out? And they said no.
Pass it back to me.
Yes.
I never thought about
it. And so for the rest of this game, if you need to look at it, just
let me
know.
Do you have any trade stuff on
that?
It's
not.
Okay. There's not a whole lot I have to bring
in. I don't play modern anyways.
Okay.
I play standard.
Yeah, I play standard as well. I was just looking for Xenagos.
Gonna swing to...
Which one?
We have five.
God Brothers.
What do you got? I got
them.
I didn't use them. What you got to trade, though?
I got some stuff over here.
Thank you. Gatekeeper of Malakir?
No.
Condescend?
Remand.
Okay. I'm debating. Because either way, I'm taking two. So, given that, I'll use the lightning bolt. I'll take two. Shock myself and lightning bolt the treasure man. And come on.
Condescend.
Yeah, there's the condescend. Okay. Pass turn. If you can hornet sting me now. Vapor snag. Totally a card in Tron. Totally a card.
Not quite.
No. not at all. You're right.
Swing two.
Yeah, put me to one.
One coil.
Jeez. Okay, so the swamp doesn't save me. You got it. You got it.
Close.
Yeah, that was close. That was game one. Jeez. Those transformative sideboards. Mono blue Tron to infect.
I've never seen it before.
You know, I did have that mono blue infect deck. I thought about bringing it today, but I thought I saturated, you know, played it a little bit too much. Of course, as soon as I decide to actually bring it, I'll find an ad nauseum deck and it'll totally work out.
Just played ad nauseum.
Oh man.
Do it. You're the first time that was here.
So I'm on the play? Ooh, okay. Yeah, I'll take this.
I'll take this.
Alright. Round one. Round two, I guess. Match one. Round two. Fight. Faster? Yeah, we're good. Alright.
Fairy macabre.
I just heard fairy macabre. Greatness at any cost. Pastor.
You cast Cobble Ritual and I go, remove and consider your third ritual. You're like, damn.
Take zero.
Alright, so I gotta play Fairy Macabre.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Dos?
Well, I wouldn't have killed him, but I would have blocked that.
Greatness at any cost.
Remand.
Okay. Go for it. One second. Can you just
what did I just hear? Nice.
So Black Lotus and Demonic Tutor are banned in this format, in Legacy. However, if you play them both together, you're fine. Lion's Eye Diamond and Infernal Tutor.
I kept the no land in front of me.
What? I think Black Cigarettes, because you just have to find a Lotus Petal. Right. No, you have to find a Lotus Petal.
Did you start with Dark Confidant?
Did I start with it?
I mean, on your turn, did you do
it? Yes, yes. Okay. Surgical Extract.
Wait, are you doing this at the end of my turn?
I am, yes.
Oh, okay. I see. Remand.
Okay. And that was a remand. Dope! Okay. I'll take 2. 17. Slaughter Games? I mean, it resolves, unless you have Mindbreak Trap to exile on the stack or something.
Good.
Wormcoil Engine. None in the hand, but... I hope you have the four Wormcoil Engines. You don't? Okay. 1, 2... Oh, that's it?
I mean, you can keep looking.
Yeah, I might as well see what else came in for the sideboard plan. There's Trickbind. Okay, that's interesting. 2 Trickbinds. At least 2 Trickbinds. There's Spellskite still. Makes sense. Okay, I was hoping I'd get a lot more out of that.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, you're not kidding. Alright. And sadly, I can't name lands. So, that would have been too cool, too good. And then I'm about to swing at you for 2 with Bob. And then it's Platinum Angel Fabricates Iconic Rift Treasure Mage, which has now been deprived of a target. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
And then there, yeah, Solid Guy. That's just a hard card for me to beat. Aster?
I'll play the mine.
Tron on.
I'll be on the fight again.
Yeah. I will plug in. Can you do that?
Spell Sky?
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Take 3. Card I don't know. It's never mind.
No, they're all.
Okay. Yeah, I said that and then realized.
Oh,
Decisions. Molten Rain, the tower? Yep. Alright, you'll take two? Did you want to float first? Float three mana? I mean, you have a thirst in hand, so this is that. Okay. Pay two life, surgically extract, or is this tower?
This guy's gonna get killed.
Yeah.
Alright. Now that one I know the four of, so by the way, I'm at 12.
I don't think I've ever won a game in like a
game. Okay. I'm being mean today, I'm sorry. And then, wait, first I have to actually fetch. I'll go to 11. And then I will cast Geth's Verdict, making you sack the spell sky. I'd like to go to combat now. Would you like to thirst first? With the mana? Okay. There's the verdict. And then I'll swing two.
Good.
Last turn.
Turn first.
Yep. Oh, you only have two mana left. That's why I asked if you wanted to do it with the mana floating. Because right now it's...
Can I do that?
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
It's, I mean, I can't do anything anyway.
In which case that would be open. Okay. And then two, and then yada yada. Okay, pass turn.
Another three unknowns.
Treasure Mage is good. Okay. If you get that much mana out, I'm in trouble.
Pass.
Bob trigger? Okay, take zero. I will... tap. You're good. Kick a Gatekeeper of Malakir to make you sack a creature. The swamp you know about? Combat? Two?
Nine.
Alright. Pass turn. Check the sideboard.
20 islands. Going to pass.
Yeah, it's a big bet. That one's better at the
buy-in. Take two. Oh, other way. Go to nine.
Okay.
combat. Swing four.
Cyclonic Rift.
Very well.
Two.
I would like to try to resolve Chandra.
Going to remand.
She comes back to hand. Bob? Pass turn. I think it's much better to remand the tower than the... or extract the tower than the remand there. Oy.
Yeah. First time I ever played Modern, somebody did that to me.
Oh,
I just wanted to quit.
What kind of a jerk would do... oh, wait a minute. I'm just having fun.
Gonna pass. We're in the nether regions of life.
I suppose. Take two. Combat.
All right.
Swing four.
Take it.
Let's try this again. Chandra, Pyromaster.
Condescend for four. Really, we got only play.
Isn't that condescend for five? One, one, two, three, four, five. You didn't play anything else prior to this turn, did you? Do you want to take that back? Keep a blue back?
Five is good. Five's better.
Five's better.
I'm making sure.
Alright. Yeah, she's countered.
Scry
get that scry on.
On top.
Okay. In that case, I will play Pack Rat. You're doing great. And I will pass the turn.
I'm not sure how to win.
Oh, yeah. So I'll do away.
Well, I don't have any Gurmog anglers in my deck, so I can't bop myself out.
Right now, I wish I still had my Cyclonic Rift.
Let's go to game three. That was intense. Okay. Yeah.
I had a thought, though, after I boarded, and then I think my instinct was right.
Just that treasure age tempo game that I still have to go to.
It happens a lot more than you'd expect.
I believe you. You play control so
just keep,
well.
Keep pecking.
If you get them under that spell burst lock, too. Doesn't matter what the threat is. Well, Lockstone Spider, but you know. I'm just gonna spoil. Let me show you this hand.
Damn, dude.
It would be great.
That's great.
That was a great shout. Yeah, that definitely would not have worked.
To be fair.
Oh, man. Alright, so maybe six. I think six treats your deck a little bit better than it does mine. I don't know, but you're land heavier, and you have lots of good draw power, so probably it's better for you.
I don't know.
I would think.
Are you only wrong?
Oh, if you don't mind, that would be great. We're in game three, so or about to start game three.
It's fine.
Thank you, my friend. I really appreciate it. You can stay around and show me how much of a Doomkopf I am. Doomkopf? Is that it? Doomkopf.
If you pass the
It's German for idiot. Or something akin to idiot.
It's one of the German words for idiot.
One of the, yes, yes. Well, we have more than one word for that too, so I'm doubt it.
I'm good. Good. Yeah, I'm good.
Woo! I'll keep as well.
I'll borrow.
Mm-hmm.
Special edition map.
Yeah.
Yes.
What are you doing playing technically correct over there?
Get 4 mana left over. Yeah. Or you use 4...
So if I'm at this point, I will have to be
turn one, you lay down 3 relics and 3...
Gatekeeper, not kicked.
And you have 3 mana left over.
Okay. Pass turn. Pop it.
Turn.
Yep, makes sense.
Yeah,
okay, no.
Get a... Tower.
Mm-hmm. Tower power over there.
Summer tower. Summer home.
You said summer tower, and I froze for a second, and I remembered they didn't print them in revised. So, summer is a... do you know what the summer set was?
Wait, this isn't summer.
Okay.
The leaves are the wrong
color.
Oh,
I got what you... That's what you meant, the art. Okay.
I think this is fall.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I used to have one summer card, an unstable mutation, and I sold it, or not sold it, I traded it for, at the time it was worth $150 for a common. Yeah, summer is weird. So, do you know the story of summer?
No.
I will tell you in just a moment. Let me let you take your turn, and then I'll tell you during my turn when it distracts only me.
Play that tower.
Mm-hmm. Let's see,
Talisman.
Talisman, okay.
Yes.
So, when Revised was printed, originally, third edition, they had some mishaps, to say the least. They had a few mishaps. I will not resolve a Blood Moon.
You're right.
Yeah.
Condescend.
Okay. Swing two.
Yeah.
And the, they tried to fix the misprints, go for it, with a separate printing. It was...
You're at 6 spells.
Also full of its own errors, unfortunately. And so we ended up getting good old Summer Magic. It was a set that was printed only for a very brief period of time, and then was thrown into the vault, never to be seen again. Oh, fetch? No. But some of the sets had already gotten out. Not literally thrown in the vault, but they just stopped doing it. Some of the sets, shocking myself, so going to 17, some of the cards made it out. And apparently England and Texas, that's my understanding, were the two places that got them and they were distributed from there. They're so rare that they're worth quite a bit of money. One of the most expensive, if not the most expensive, non-unique card in Magic is the Blue Hurricane. It was a Hurricane, which is a green card, that they printed with a blue background print for some reason. They goofed. That's all I know to say. Combat? Two?
Yeah.
Slaughter games. Can't be countered.
Say that.
Well, Mindbreak Trap. You have enough Mindbreak mana. Okay. So it's good?
Yeah.
Sadly, it's non-land card. It's not like Surgical where name a land other than a basic land. Otherwise, that would be the easiest decision ever. Take the mine, because it's the one you don't have. Since I have to name a non-land card, and your deck has a lot of good singletons, it's really hard to go for one that way. So remember, it's 2 Fabricates and 2 Treasure Pages, so there's not even a break between those two. We have 2. It may still be worth it to take the 2 Worm Coils. They're that good against me. The four ofs that I care about are counter spells. You do have repeal is good against me, or at least it's not bad. It gives you that turn away from a blood moon, and that may be all you need. I think once again we take the Worm Coil Engine. There is one in the hand. Okay. Got something. And there aren't any in the sideboard, right? It's still two. Yeah. Alright. So I saw you change. Maybe that was changed. Maybe. I wonder what you name the Pithy. I think. Maybe you name your own Oblivion Stone. No. No, probably not. Okay.
I'm gonna win.
So it's remain on Cyclonic Ridge versus mine. Okay. Well, crap. That means Tron's gonna be on me. Pastor?
You're pretty good at going off with that deck. Like, I've definitely played before
but
and like that.
I took the Worm Coil, so.
I can't go off
proud
right
of myself.
No way. I guess it's just like a lot of my turns on deck. I probably end up like getting all rituals or like. Three
much mana,
yeah,
so wow.
Seven?
Uh oh.
Sundering Titan?
Yup.
That's a card.
Those two and
okay.
The silent.
Makes sense.
Pass it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? That'd be good.
Victim of Night? Okay. Pastor?
Yeah. But I mean, like, it improves mulliganing. It's like, okay, so, like, once you asserted that, once you agree that mulligans are better, then, like, what, how does that impact the game?
Block?
That means, yeah, but mulliganing is better than it previously was. Mulliganing has improved. So that means there will be more mulligans. And that means rounds will take longer.
Victim of Night?
It's Paper Forge. And that's why I'm happy you're not.
It also rewards blessings
that have volatile
that is true.
Cyclonic
Rift.
Dang. Yeah. It is when it leaves play, right? May I see the wording on it?
When it enters.
Enters or deletes. Basically, I'm tired of this.
Hallelujah.
Pastor?
Combat.
Roughly.
Mm-hmm.
Expedition.
Yep.
Correct.
Pop it.
That was my future.
Academy rounds.
Mm-hmm. Uh oh. Womp womp.
Yeah, he's like, this win percentage right now, I might be able to turn around to like 80-20.
Okay. So,
pass.
Alright, so I take 2 damage and I go on 6.
This is like
had the fetch before that.
Bob, faster?
Is it still counted?
Man, I wish I had gotten started faster.
Did you go to
survive? I want to try it anyway.
I mean, yeah, I'll play. But like,
you
put
Zingos
down,
yeah,
and then double
strike. Shenmue
runes?
Yes.
And resting dudes, let's go.
Take two?
Yeah. I guess you're up in the front, right?
Yeah. You're able to beat Talia so many times, man. Got me before she ever came out.
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm cool right here.
Combat? Response. Thirst for knowledge. That's good. Response to combat?
Yeah.
Okay.
It seems like the only answer it has is that one, like, flying drinking bird.
Discard an island.
Okay.
Pass
turn? Well, let's see if it resolves first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Now you have to sacrifice these. Or you can sacrifice these. You won't have red.
Well, I won't have
red. You could add nonsense. Or how much mana?
Turn four.
Or
5 mana.
That costs 6. You take 3 mana.
Not 1
time. Yeah, you only have 3 black.
On the ring side?
Mm-hmm.
Turn 6 kill.
No island still? Okay.
And that's how you do it. You go turn one Mikey, you hit CG commander, and you play Thalia, and you play Recipes. That's how you do it, boys. And then you have the other backup Thalia.
Implausibility. Go! Ooh! Not now! Not now, baby girl.
I didn't want to disrupt your double dark confidant.
All I gotta say is, never leave me.
When it works, it's nice. Wow. My mountain is already in the grave. This could go better.
You don't need even after a second roll.
This is my plan all along. I'm gonna let you kill yourself. So, with your greed.
Something like that.
The really cool thing about time stamps, besides the fact that it normally gets the deal with your game, is that if there's nothing in the way, you don't think they have it.
Combat?
You can pass that history and you're not going to be forward and you can strike.
Actually. Okay, so we're in combat. Rakdos Charm. That mode is, of course, destroy target artifact. That's the only applicable mode, really.
The only thing I can do here is command.
Okay. Combat. Swing 2.
Block.
Okay. Pass turn.
End of turn. Okay, one for blue.
Mm-hmm.
There's your knowledge.
Yes. Normally, Double Bob is okay against control. Sundering Titan is on the field, so not so much right now.
It's current violent on the field.
Okay. Part of the reason you're not popping the fetches earlier, so I'm more likely to hit land, but no, Scumbag Bob over there.
I think I can do this. Pay one.
No.
Pay two.
Okay, so you're paying one life to get black, right?
Yes.
And then three mana. Or three life total for the spell.
Right.
Okay, go to 10 to kill the Bob.
On Bob, obviously.
Yeah. No, no, that makes sense. In response, fetch. Three.
I know at least three other people, so that's almost eight.
Red? I can see. Okay, so Blood Moon, Molten Rain. Oh, just did not get there though. Yeah, what can you do, man? Good job.
Sundering Titan keeps on hitting.
Yeah, no kidding. I thought that it was right to take the Worm Coil, and you had one in your hand, so it made sense. It's three removal spells to get rid of it. So my sideboards for this were pretty intense, pretty extensive.
I'm not sure that Slaughter Games is really as good on me.
It's better than what I was taking out. But yeah, you're right, it's not high.
I mean, if anything, maybe try to hit the counter spells, but it's still kind of iffy.
Mm-hmm.
Or their appeals, but...
Shatterstorm was okay. Surgicals, a couple of these bad boys, and then there were two more cards that I sided in. So 10 sides altogether. Oh, wait a minute. It wasn't. It was four Victim of Knights. Yeah.
Actually brought in two Dismembers.
Makes sense. If ever this is the match for it, perhaps.
Pithing Needle was a mistake.
It hits Pack Rat, and that's kind of it. But it does hit Pack Rat.
It was a little hard for Pack Rat. Spell Snare made sense, but...
Yeah, all my...
You have a lot of 2-drops.
Lot of 2-drops, yeah. All my win conditions are basically just 2. So, 4 Victim, Rakdos, 2 Surgical, Shatterstorm, Slaughter Games. Now, what I cited out... Here's why I cited in cards like Slaughter Games. Shard Volley, 4 bolts, which increased my speed against you, but that's pretty much actual hit. They hit the Treasure Mage, need 2 of them to hit a Platinum Angel, and so on and so on. Grim Lavamancer, 4 Inquisitions. If these had been Thoughtseize, I would have kept them in.
Yeah.
But they're Inquisitions instead, so most of what you're trying to build towards, it won't hit, and it doesn't stop me from... You will get to the late game against me. I can't kill you quickly enough. So that's why.
I actually had taken out Ghost Quarter.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense. Yeah, I have a lot of swamps in this deck. So.
Talismans are kind of... I run 3 main, and they're almost in there in a way to side out.
Yeah.
For something more specific. Spellskites, I actually did change my mind on.
In a different board state, so, I might use the Slaughter Games to hit the Talismans, just so that you can't play through a Blood Moon as easily, but you have enough islands, and I think you either had one already... Yeah, I think you had one out at the time. Something like that.
It's not so hard to...
Yeah, you're right.
Blood Moon does make it really hard for me. It's of course, kind of game breaking, but it's
not something through which you can't play. I mean,
the plus that Blue Tron I think holds anyway over like red green is the ability to play control.
I agree 100%.
And keep stabilized at least until I can just hard cast like a Warm Coil or Mind Sliver.
Yeah, if I do that to a red green or a green Tron deck, they're done.
Yeah.
Their Groves are gone, their Tron is gone.
Though overall, I would say that red green Tron is
more,
is just better.
Well, it's. Yours is more consistent, and control is probably the direction you need to be in this meta, but. I don't know. Maybe something like turn three Karns is consequential enough.
It's pretty rough.
Yeah, dealing with
at
that
least
is
Tron on Tron is. Red green has a almost guaranteed unless you just make
fair.
The right sides.
That's fair. And just the luck of draw and all. All right, man. I appreciate it a lot. Take care. I'll see you later.